Spanning about 160 million light years from end to end, the jet shoots away from this black hole at the speed of light. This extremely powerful jet comes from a supermassive black hole, a billion times more massive than our sun. The quasar is named PSOJ. I know, you're gonna fall asleep if I read the whole thing, so I'll leave it like this. This cataclysmic event lies 12.7 billion light years from Earth, 1 billion years after the Big Bang. This could be one of the farthest jet shooting objects ever found. The supermassive black hole sits at the center of a very young galaxy, but since 12.7 billion years have passed, the galaxy is pretty old now. However, to us, it appears as young because we're seeing light from the object as it appeared 1 billion years after the Big Bang. At that time, the energy we now see as the cosmic microwave background radiation, CMB, was far more intense than we see in the modern universe. The quasar could be the most powerful one observed, especially in this early era of the universe. That's why astronomers are baffled and want to know how such a massive black hole could grow so quickly in the early universe. Scientists peered at the jet for 3 days using Chandra X-ray Observatory and found out it stretches about 1.5 times as long as the Milky Way. Our galaxy is about 100,000 light years in diameter. This jet is so long that it completely dwarfs the previous record holder, which is only 5,000 light years in length. Not only is the jet the longest, but it's also 300 million light years further from us than any jet ever observed. No one really knows how jets form, so studying such objects will help us create better ideas. But the most popular explanation is that the fast-spinning accretion disk around the black hole, which is the matter that is falling into the black hole and contains charged particles, will produce a powerful magnetic field that is in contact with the black hole. A spinning black hole will drag on the field and twist it into a tight cone at the poles of the black hole. This twisted field accelerates particles away from the black holes as jets, and in the process draws energy from the rotation of the black hole. However, the discovery of this powerful quasar could help explain how these objects formed so early in the universe. Astronomers reported their discovery back in March 2021. Don't forget to watch the video on the right and subscribe. Thanks for being part of Cosmoknowledge.